What do you normally do with your plastic grocery store bags? We love using ours for cat litter and other household needs. Did you know that they should not be thrown into your home's recycling bin? Instead, bring them to a local store's drop-off so they can be recycled into plastic lumber, giving them a second life to create benches, playground equipment, and even new shopping bags.